I'm just a little worried that I might not actually graduate. What if they call me Cody Smalls?
Spend all your time waiting.
I just don't want them to, like, say my name wrong again. Like, it happens all the time. Like, my teachers call me Panana Back and Poo and Jesse P. They gotta say it right. Jesse Padanovac. That's how I want it. That's how I need it.
Back when I was in high school and I graduated, they mispronounced my name so badly. I'm not even sure I graduated. I'm sorry. It's just really emotional. They said Macarena! It's Magalhaney!
Name pronunciation is an epidemic that is sweeping our senior class. Avoid the epidemic and stop by the Blue Tarp during lunch on May 21st and 22nd. This is the best way to ensure your name is pronounced correct at graduation.